ever wonder what happens to all that fryer oil that restaurants use? It gets collected by companies like Green Grease. Then they collect and filter it so it can be used to make clean burning fuel.
So when we heard about this, we thought the job of collecting all that oil just seemed like such a easy, clean job that wouldn't be smelly at all. Obviously, I'm joking, but we still wanted to see if we could do it and cut it, so we went down to Burnham to try their job.
I'm Tony Demma. I'm the owner of Green Grease here in Burnham, Illinois, and we recycle used cooking oil for biofuels. We have about 900 customers here in the Chicago region and collect about 50 to 60,000 gallons a month that's turned into B20 or similar product.
We touch every part of Illinois, basically, to tell you the truth. We can, every part of Illinois, Indiana, so it depends on, it varies on the route where they send you at, in the city or you be out in the suburbs. But since I drive a big truck, it can be up to 30 stops a day, yeah. When you get on the road, you basically, when you get up to your first stop, you get out, you hook your hoses up to the back of the truck. We got a line back here with a valve on it. You hook it up. Once you get there, you put the hose inside of a bin. Once you put it in the bin, you turn on the truck, and it basically sucks up through the hose into this tank. That's basically what we'll be doing today. I'll be showing you guys how to do it.
So you're going to 30 different back alleys of restaurants.
Yeah, rats, possums. I sucked the raccoon out before, but I get the job done. Sarah G, you want to try my job today?
We came all the way here, and we've got our work shirts on, so let's get dirty.
All right, let's do it. Just pulled up to our first stop. You guys ready to suck out some oil?
Yes, doctor.
You guys got to get your hose and hook it up to the back of the truck.
It's heavy!
Yeah.
Gee! Oh!
All right. Oh. Go down. No, you're going up. Come down.
Down.
Yes. So, this is the fun part. You stick the hose inside of the bin.
Okay.
You guys got to control it because it can yank back on you.
Two, one.
Oh. Yeah.
Woo.
Some of it stick.
Yeah,
some
like
of it stick.
Congealed.
Yeah, yeah. See how hard it gets? It's hard to pull up. I know it's a dirty job and it's rough, you know? It gets rough. Like, this is the worst part, the winter. When it gets cold in the winter, the oil freezes. It depends on what oil that the restaurants are using. Because it's peanut oil, it's different type of oils that they use. So in the winter, some places it gets froze, solid. You can't get nothing out of it. So when the temperatures drop, it's hard out there.
There's so many chunks down there.
Yeah. It's a workout, but they're doing good.
This is not just a hose. I mean, it's heavy. It has a mind of its own.
I feel like we're firefighters. Ooh, that's a good one. Ooh, that was a good one.
Yeah.
I think that's all we can get out. Yeah.
Okay.
I think that's all we can get out. It did pretty good. Now we're basically heading back to the shop to unload the grease. We can see what we can do from there, all right?
There we go.
Yay! Okay.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Up. On. Ramp it up.
So smart.
Now let's go inside. Let's go in here.
I'll go in here.
It's the fun part. Now this is where everything comes out at. When we go out to restaurants, they have a lot of leftovers and food at the bottom of their bins. So basically what we do is when we come inside, we separate the food from the oil. We got a little scraper thing in there that we scrapes up with shovels and we scrapes the food out and put it on top and it basically separates the food from the oil. This is where we dump this at.
Oh my God! Oh, gross! Oh, disgusting! Oh. 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 Oh.
Do you guys think you can do my job?
Definitely that it's a negative.
All right. What was bad about it?
Well, it's cold, the hose is heavy, the valves are difficult to push, the caps are difficult to remove, it's disgusting, the smell is gross. Listen, not all superheroes wear capes,
All right, you appreciate my work that I do?
Absolutely.
Yes. All right, thank you.
You're amazing.
All right,
Anthony.
Thank you.
He was so good. I loved him so much. Anthony, thank you so much. We would never get hired there.
No. I mean, it was very hard. That hose was unwieldy. I mean, it was like controlling a fire hose.
It was. It was heavy.
And it just had a mind of its own. It was just all over the place.
We had no business there.
Direct it anywhere. And I just love every time we do one of these Try My Jobs, we meet like just Chicagoans.
Yes.
And they're all like
superstars in their own rights.
Amazing.
Like, yeah, Anthony was a star.
Anthony, Tony, Demma, thank you so much for taking the time to show us what you guys do. You guys, since 2012, they have recycled 5 million gallons of cooking oil, doing some really cool things there. To learn more about what they do, you can head to green-grease.com.